caution before we set out. See that red web of light spanning the passageway? It is a mechanism to detect intruders within the ship. Break one of those beams and an alarm will sound, summoning the guard. The alarm should cease after a time, but it's better to avoid drawing unnecessary attention. Come, Her Majesty awaits. Wait. A word of caution before we set out. See that red web of light spanning the passageway? It is a mechanism to detect intruders within the ship. Break one of those beams and an alarm will sound, summoning the guard. The alarm should cease after a time, but it's better to avoid drawing unnecessary attention. Come, Her Majesty awaits.
Yeah! Alpha.
Fear not their numbers. Take down the leaders and the others will follow.
Yeah. Thank you. Vossler, I...
Majesty.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. You.
Come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Panello's still out there.
We should hurry. They won't be long.
We will talk later.
Thank you.
Majesty, we will cut to your path.
I will not place my trust in the sword of a traitor.
Yet trust his sword we must, traitor or no. I see no other way. We track back, commandeer a ship, and make our escape. Her Majesty cannot abide weakness, least of all in herself. We must make her confront the reality of our plight.
Thank you.
on.
It's okay. We're okay.
Geese knows you've escaped. You must hurry. You are Captain Azalus. You will follow me. We must reach the airships before they do.
You would let us leave knowing who we are.
Lady Ash, by all rights, you ought not even to exist. That you and Captain Ronsenberg were made to appear dead is like a hidden thread laid bare. Your actions hereafter will pull at that thread, and we will see what it unravels. This is our chance. We must see this through and get to the bottom of it. I believe 'tis for the good of Dalmasca and the good of the Empire.
Very well, then.
Thanks, Lamont.
I must apologize. Pinello, for you. May it bring you good fortune.
Thanks.
Let us go.
Thank you. Such a great shame. I must confess, I thought you the one who would help us restore peace to Dalmasca. No matter, we hold the proof of your royal lineage. A maid of passing resemblance will serve our purposes now. As for you, my dear, the Empire requires you no more!
What was that?
The Nethersite.
Your Majesty does not disappoint. Ever quick to spurn an honorable surrender, as was your father.
You know nothing of my father!
Go! We've secured an Atomos. Come.
An Atomos? All skiff, no ship. Hardly fit for a leading man.
So I can fly it then?
You're mad. Can't we go faster?
Not yet.
Has it gone too fast that have noticed?
Balthier, your handkerchief. I thought you might want it back.
I shall wear it close to my heart.
Perhaps you forget all that Ondor has wrought.
I do not forget, Majesty. It was by his counsel, dangerous though it may have been, that we were able to free you. You must meet with him, Your Highness, and give ear to his words. He may act in league with the Empire, but his heart is not.
It is as he says. I ought not have kept Ondor at so great a distance for so long a time. I have played the fool.
You were only being cautious.
Majesty, I would ask you for some time. On our own, we struggle in vain to restore Dalmasca. I must search out some other way. Until I should find it, I would have Bash remain at your side. Doubt him you may. But I measure his loyalty to Dalmasca no less than my own.
I know you would not speak so lightly. Very well.
Keep her well. Go to Ondor and there await my return.